This video will demonstrate how to install and set up the new UPS Live Rates app on Shopify. Please note that this app requires you to have the Shopify Plus, Advanced or Growth plan. We will now walk you through the installation procedure of the UPS Live Rates app. Make sure that you have an account on ups.dashboardlink.com. As soon as you have the account, navigate to the store section. Scroll down and find the Shopify link. Click on Connect. Make sure that you are logged in with the correct Shopify store. Click the Install button. Accept the OAuth dialog. As soon as the app is installed, you have to connect your UPS account in order to load your discounted rates with the app. Click on Connect My UPS Account. You will be redirected to UPS. Log in with your ups.com username and password. As soon as the account is connected, you need to add your UPS account number. Check the Use Negotiated Rates checkbox if you want to display your negotiated credit rates. Now let's test it out. Go to Settings. Add the services to your shipping zones. Add a rate. Select the Use Carrier app to calculate rates. You will see the UPS Live Rates carrier set up. Select the service. Click on Done. Save the profile. Review it in the checkout. Open your online store. Go through the purchase process. Add the required information. You should see the services loaded to the checkout section. And that is the powerful new UPS Live Rates Shopify app. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up to help other users discover the UPS shipping dashboard. For more tips on how to use the UPS e-commerce shipping dashboard, subscribe to this channel. If you are interested in even more features to optimize your workflows, get in contact with us at ecommerce.help/UPS.